Hey everybody, welcome to
GameCube Redux.
Today we're playing Animal Crossing. So the idea of this whole thing, if you haven't watched the video announcing GameCube Redux, so we are taking one GameCube game a week and we're playing it. We're using the old save games that we have on all of our memory cards and whatnot. We're just hitting the start button and
going from there.
So without further ado, let's press that start button.
Ooh, it's Huck. So do you want to see what's happening in Town Hopper? Right now I'm in slot A's New York. It's April 2nd, 2017 at 7:59 a.m.
PM.
Do you want to get started? Yes. What's my name? I'm Kaz.
So
I guess I ended up...
You must have started a new game...
With you.
Since we have...
Been together. Because Kaz was my old high school name for us.
Yeah.
Why the fuck did I call it New York?
God only knows why you called it New York. I won't get into all that.
Thanks for waiting around. I hope you have fun in New York.
Alright, so I need you to tell me the point of this one in particular.
Layout earned, we may say so. Your house is quite spacious. Up to you to expand it again. So the point of it is just to live. It's just life.
Yeah, that's gross.
I know. I got it. Come here. Oh my god, how did I not kill you? Come back here. Okay, that should have killed both.
Why are there cockroaches in your house?
I haven't been here in a long time. So, like, if I were to move something...
Uh-huh. What? There's more of them?
Yeah.
That's gross.
Yes, I know.
Why is that a thing?
It's been a thing since the beginning.
Okay, but do they come in, if you don't, let's compare it to Wild World, the only other one that I've played.
No, it's they're there.
Are they there in the 3DS one?
Yes.
It doesn't make any sense. Why is it like that? That's, why is it a thing?
It's just a thing. I don't understand it. Not want you there, and now that I move you again.
So every time that you move, there's going to be new cockroaches. That's disgusting.
That's not what I wanted to do.
See, and this is what happens when you forget the controls, and you're also working off of an old GameCube controller. So, granted, it is a wave bird.
Okay, and so now I got to kill the three that I created again. And yes, they will keep coming up, until I were to get a message that, oh, my house is clean!
Okay, but how does your house get... Okay. How do you clean your house?
How do I clean my house?
Yeah.
How do I do that again?
You keep on getting the table tenant, okay.
Okay.
How do you clean your house, though?
Huh? Basically, there's like a message that would pop up once I cleaned it completely.
But how do you clean it?
So, basically we'll test all
Move
the objects.
Move everything?
You have to check everything.
What if your house is all full up of shit?
Then you have a lot of shit to move. But obviously my room is clean now. Okay.
So so this is your house.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, how do you save the game then?
So I have to leave the house. And you see this guy here?
Oh, is he your save thing now?
My little gyroid. Yeah.
Ah. Uh-huh, okay.
Now maybe if this is store
gotcha.
An item.
You can. How do you
I
store
I
want to
see what items I stored. Okay, I didn't store anything with him.
You can only store four.
I can only store four with him.
Well, then what's the point of that?
just that's what it is. How may I be of further assistance? About the door, set message, go back, never mind. I can actually give him a message so that when someone comes up and I'm not home.
Uh-huh. Then so, who gets the message?
So like if I had a visitor.
Oh.
So he
How do you get visitors?
So, the old game cartridges, because mm-hmm. I only did this with myself, I would go onto another cartridge that I had room on, uh-huh. make another save, and then come visit my town.
Oh, so if you had a friend that had...
Had Animal Crossing on their card.
On their memory card. They could bring it over to your house, put it in slot 2, and you could...
And we could visit towns.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
There was actually a game-breaking thing that you could do.
Uh-huh.
Where... So say if I had 3 cards.
Yeah.
I could visit one town, mm-hmm. delete my first town, visit the third town, try to go back to the first town, and I would get 1,000,000 bells.
Oh, that's not a game-breaking bug.
It would break the game, though.
No, wouldn't it?
The game wouldn't work right after that.
Oh, like certain things might not work.
Yeah,
oh,
certain... Okay. Rossetti wouldn't come back.
Mm.
You couldn't get the ghost.
Mm-hmm. What's the ghost?
Okay, so if I change the time to about 2 in the morning...
Yeah?
We can get a ghost.
Okay.
And he'll set one wish for us.
I think that's... that sure is crazy that you can...
So, like, instead of having to do this all by myself...
Yeah?
He could make my wish for me. Get rid of all these.
So he could weed your town for you?
Yes. I want to say at least that's what I remember. I may be thinking of a different version.
Yeah, man. The... It really is weird when you... You look at this game in particular, and you're like, God, it looks so bad.
It doesn't look bad to me. It looks time appropriate. So if I do this, grab. How do I have 2 of these?
It's just like, oh man.
I don't even know how. So I'm gonna do something really stupid and really dangerous and see if it happens.
What?
I'm looking for bees.
Bees? Why are you looking for bees?
Oh!
You got bells.
That was lucky.
Okay. So, well, alright. So how does this one start, though? How does this game start?
You start on... So, let me go over to the train station. Oh, hi there. You're all my friends, aren't you, kitty?
Because I know Tom Nook owns your ass.
Yes.
Most of the game. So are you still owned at this point?
Technically, yes.
You still have your mortgage out.
Yeah, I still have a mortgage.
Okay. Tom Nick still owns your ass.
Yes. He still owns my ass.
What'd she ask you to do?
She asked me to spend more money at the shop so that then the store gets bigger. So the store, you have to spend a certain amount of bells.
But at which store? Oh, at Tom Nick's store.
There's only one store.
Yeah, because I know that... So it starts off like a little shack, and then it goes to like Nook and Go.
Yeah. So yeah. This is the train station.
So I know that you get off of
you
the train.
You get off the train, and you see your person.
And then you have to take a mortgage out with Tom Nook.
Yes.
Right? Okay.
Except for it's not a mortgage, it's a loan. So where am I headed? I'm headed to the dump? The shop? The shop is this way?
And so all these are set up differently too, right?
Oh yeah, each town is randomly generated, but for randomly generated for the time was like, I don't know what to call it.
It's
like,
not very difficult to randomly generate of when it's 5x5 piece of plot of land. Are the other games bigger than this?
Oh, much. I think they are. I know my one of mine is. I know for sure.
I doubt Wild World was any bigger than this.
I think Wild World was.
I don't think so.
No, I don't have a net. I don't have an umbrella either. That's really weird. Come again, look forward to seeing you. I don't look forward to seeing you, asshole.
I still don't get the point of this game. What is the point of this game?
There is no point. That's what's so beautiful about it.
Then how did you... Well, what did you spend all your time doing then?
Making my house bigger.
Because I know that you spent hours on this game.
Yes. I, so, my point of it was I wanted to have the biggest house.
Okay.
However that meant possible. Uh-huh. I should actually look at
I like how you have to take the bells out of your inventory and then put them in your... That is so ass backwards.
Yep. I have to actually do that.
It's things like this, like,
time.
It astounds me, like, the, from a game design perspective, how backwards some of these older games
are. Oh, yeah. Like, this one in particular. Mm. So what I'm trying to show is, I can't do this anymore. So that's the police station, Taylor's Wishing Well, the museum, and the dump. So let's go down over to the museum, or no. The dump first, because I want to see what, if anything's left over there.
There's a dump?
Yes. So basically, wherever so people will put their stuff there that they don't want.
Uh-huh.
And it's free. You don't have to pay for it. Ooh.
What's normally in there?
Stationery.
Stationery?
Yeah. More times than not, stationery.
Can you sell that stuff? What do you...
Yeah.
What do you do with it?
I would sell it most of the time.
Well, that's a diggy thing.
Grabby.
It's a dig thing.
Give it to me. That is 1,000 bells. What did I just do? I hit the wrong button, is what I just did. Grabby. Grabby.
It's so ass backwards.
Okay. And so I actually need to look at my mail that's open here, because the worst thing about this is you see those fossils in my thing?
Uh-huh.
I can't actually, like, I cannot give them to the owl, dude.
Why?
He doesn't have his license to tell you what the fossils are.
Then what's the point? So how does he take them?
I have to
then?
Send them away to somewhere else.
Then get them, like,
and get them, like, certified.
Oh, my God.
And then
you can give them?
I can give it to him. Let's see. Yes, what can I do for you, huh? I want to sell.
I feel like...
Show me what I've got. Okay, so I'm gonna... So I can only sell one thing at a time, too.
Okay, so but what's the point? Because you're not the mayor in this one,
no.
Right? But you're the mayor in the 3DS version, right?
Yes.
Okay, so I still don't understand the point of this game.
It's just to live. Period.
Maybe I was, like, much more, like, maybe I was way more entertained by just moving things on a screen before.
Wow, that sounds like you're, like, an idiot.
Huh?
Like, you're making yourself sound like I'm such an idiot. No, I want to sell just one.
But this is what I'm saying, like, was I did I like these games because they were good, or just because I had a low...
Like, threshold for what you
threshold
thought.
For what I thought was good.
It might have been that, honestly, for both of us.
Mm-hmm.
So wait, who do I talk about making my house bigger than? Other things. Turner prices, hear code, say code. I'm looking for the mortgage.
Oh, they have turnips in this one.
Yes.
Does it work like the stock market in Amiibo Festival?
Yes. And it sucks even more. Because if you don't sell them by that last day, they go rotten.
Right.
And it's
same like Amiibo Festival. I thought that turnip thing was an Amiibo Festival thing. I didn't know that it was a thing that was... I've never seen that before.
Yeah.
Granted, my Animal Crossing is Wild World, and that's all I played. I played the DS version.
I don't remember any of this shit.
For which I named my town Vagina.
Yes, you were so smart, weren't you? I don't remember any of this shit. Where the fuck do I have this shit?
Did you buy all that?
No, I didn't buy any of it. I just have it. My catalog is stuff that I own.
Right.
But I could have sold it to him way back when for money. I just dropped the remote. Okay.
You dropped my wave bird. That's my wave bird.
So I'm gonna go to the other place to get free shit.
Maybe they don't know. Do you guys know what I'm talking about when I say wave bird?
No.
Wave bird. The wireless GameCube controller.
It was beyond its time, honestly.
That was actually made by Nintendo.
Yeah.
It was a Nintendo
device.
Yeah.
Kitty, get out of my fucking way.
Which is way different, because, I mean,
it's,
I remember,
different,
like,
than how it
I know that they were making, like, wireless controllers for, like, PlayStation 2.
Yeah.
But, it was, like, Mad Cats that were making them.
Okay. So, here's the PlayStation.
Mm-hmm.
PlayStation. This is Cooper.
That's Copper.
Copper?
That's Copper.
Okay. Because everyone calls him Cooper.
Who calls him Cooper?
The fandom. The Animal Crossing fandom calls him Cooper.
I guess you all were too young to read.
And
it just stuck.
Going on. Actually, rumors are flying around the town about a famed wanderer, Wendell. Oh, Wendell's wandering on the town today.
Well, who's Wendell?
Wendell, you can go give him fish. And he'll give you stuff.
But he's a bad guy?
No, he's a good guy.
Okay, so why do they need a police? Is there crime in New York? Is New York full of crime?
I guess so.
Is New York crime ridden?
It's not really crime ridden.
Is it
more
as bad
of,
as
this
Chicago?
This is a lost item. No, this is where every lost item
like
here is.
Chicago!
We can take anything, I think. So this is actually how, when I started the game, I would get all my stuff and sell stuff. What's that? It's a kitty carpet. Yeah, that's mine. I just tell you just say, yeah, it's mine.
So this is like a lost and found?
Basically, where...
So you just come and you claim all of everyone else's shit and then you sell it to Tom Nook?
Yeah.
Okay, so, alright. So there is ways to make a lot of money in this game.
Oh yeah, you can make quite a bit of money.
So why was so many people complaining about Tom Nook effing your ass?
Because you can make money.
How much is your actual mortgage when you start out?
25,000.
But you have 50,000 bells in your inventory right now.
Yeah. But that's because I probably sold a lot of like rare items, like those snowmen stuff. Like an idiot. Like no one should sell snowman stuff. You can also come here to the beach, pick up like coral. And like pick up shit like that and sell that, but that's like 80 bells. 20 bells, that's nothing. Like I know for sure that I made most of my money by selling, well, I guess not fossils.
What are the four? What's the four?
These?
No. Up.
That's
that?
Paper.
Okay.
You need paper. Paper is beyond important.
What do you need paper for?
To write letters. Yes. So in this game, writing letters is like everything. You write letters to the museum.
Uh-huh.
You write letters...
How do you get the paper? Do you gotta buy the paper?
I have to buy the paper. You have to write letters to the other occupants of the town.
Mm-hmm. But why?
If you write letters, you make friends with them faster.
What's the point of that?
Then
what if I
shit.
Don't want to be friends with these people?
Well, you can play that like that. You can play, well, I don't want to be friends, I just want to be by myself and hate people. But if you play, oh, I want to make friends
with anybody.
If you
play introverted. So this is like an introvert's nightmare, then.
Basically, because if you play extroverted, you get free shit. A lot of, they make friends with you.
Uh-huh.
So here's the other clothes shopping place.
I remember the Able Sisters. I spent a lot of fucking time with the Able Sisters. The cool part about Wild World is that it actually used the touchscreen and you could make your own patterns.
Yes, you can also make patterns here.
But you gotta do it with the...
With this.
Yeah.
Which is sucks.
I remember that in games like Nintendo Power, they would actually give you patterns, right? Mm-hmm. That you could use in Animal Crossing.
Yep. You can find them online. I know in my game I used a couple.
But you couldn't really find them online.
Not when this came out. I would never say that. Oh, when
you
this
find them
came
online
out,
now. But.
Lend a hand. So yeah, here's the museum. I can show you what I mean by he doesn't allow me to give him the shit. You ready?
No, I'm not. Well, what's in there right now?
Oh, you want to see the actual museum?
Yeah.
So I'm guessing
have you given shit to him before?
I don't know on this file.
Okay.
So, bugs.
I still don't know how you can remember all this shit, though.
God,
do you remember?
Yeah.
This playthrough, actually?
This playthrough,
no.
I remember my first playthrough.
Okay.
So I did give him a bug. You see it?
Yeah.
So I did give him a bug. Well, so
did
if I go
those flowers
over here, no, those flowers are in here. Drone beetle donated by Kaz.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, so he can take a fucking bug, but not.
He can take all bugs. He can take fish.
Okay. Well, does it? But if you donate it, it's you don't get any money off the fish.
No.
But you can sell the fish, right?
You can sell the fish and get lots of money off of it.
Right.
Which is kind of worth it.
Well, I think that it'd probably be.
The nice thing is this is really virtuous if you do it. You feel really good because it's like when you finally finish
it. Well, is there like a fish that you catch a lot of though?
Basically, yeah, the common fish. There's a bunch of like common random fish.
That's what I'm saying. Like if there's a bunch of common fish,
you can
catch a bunch of those.
Oh, yeah.
And then, fuck it, give one to the museum.
Yeah.
And then when you find like a rare one, you know, give that to the museum too, and just sell off your common stuff. I mean, you're probably not going to make too much money off of that. But
not at all. And so then they also do paintings. Uh-huh. These you don't have to send off. Makes no damn sense to me. See, I even gave a painting.
Classic painting. It just says classic. We all know what that is.
Yep.
We all know what that is. It's the PlayStation thing.
Yes. So then.
We're not supposed to agree with me on that one.
Oh, I wasn't? It's the crossing of the Delaware, you dumbass.
Yes.
How
it's Washington
dare
crossing.
You?
Do you remember a couple years ago they said it was where they put all the PlayStation characters in Crossing the Delaware?
Yes. I thought you were making a joke about that. I didn't realize that you wanted to be like,
yeah,
really
but I didn't think that you were going to. I didn't think that you were going to just flat out like, oh, yeah, that's totally what it was.
Well, if anyone was smart, they'd be
here
like,
to,
well, that's not. Well, that makes no sense because this came out in 2002.
This is very true.
So why would that be a thing? Yeah, exactly. It wouldn't be. I'm kind of tempted to, like, go and, like, change the time.
We were together before the Wii came out.
Yes.
This
we were
crazy.
Together when this was still a thing.
So it only
was a
been
big
out,
deal.
So it only been out 3 years.
Yeah.
I guess that's a long time.
There's Tangy.
I don't talk about games that came out 3 years ago.
Tangy. Tangy, I think, was my favorite. I'm trying to get to Tangy. Tangy! Because she looks like an orange. Which is really weird. She's a cat who's shaped like an orange. I had a book of this, like, it told me how to get, like, each character into my town.
Your stack of
books is impressive.
I think they're under the bed upstairs.
Oh,
aren't
they?
Yeah, I think I packed them all up and, like, put them underneath there. You have, like, I think you have a guide for every single game that you have for GameCube. I think so,
almost.
I mean, I'd bet my life on that fact. Bet my life on
I don't think I have it for Batman. You can send mail to anyone, little bear. Hey, here's a Billy Hatcher. Why don't you get motivated and send me a letter, Kaz? Come on.
Probably don't have one for Billy Hatcher and the
Jackknife. I swear, you know, I'm good like that. I write. You can attach a present to the letter, send me. Chill of you. It's simple, really, just grab the item. He's basically telling me how to send mail. So There's actually a way to play, like, kind of psychopathic.
What do you mean?
So...
Like what?
Grab.
Can you, like, send letters to people saying I'm gonna kill you?
Yes. Or... Fuck. Nothing. So say if... This is one of the worst ones. This is, like, counted as really mean. But, like, I can't do it on him. I might have to go do it to Tangy. Ooh, I don't want to because I like Tangy. I hate Kitty.
Fucking do it on him, then.
Okay, let me go find Kitty. So, basically, like, you can hit the shit out of these people and annoy them and put them in a really bad mood.
Okay.
Like, it was something that you weren't supposed to do. Because it was so mean. Like, you could put them in a bad mood, or like, they
start
crying.
Oh, look, you got another fossil that you can't...
That I can't do anything with. I was hoping it would be something else. But nope. I now have 5 fossils I can't do shit with.
Well, send them off.
I can't.
There's another hole.
Because I don't have the, thing for it.
I mean, you don't have the thing for it.
I don't know if I can email them. Okay, good. That's what I want. So, you know that thing that hangs out in front of my door?
Uh-huh.
What I just dug up was one of those.
Okay.
Different type, but same...
Well, are you gonna send the... Are you gonna send the thing to the... Why don't you send a fossil to the place that you gotta do them on?
Okay. So...
What'd she say?
You're such an idiot.
Stop breathing?
Stop breathing air and go away.
Oh.
So... You can just keep hitting them over and over again and make it worse. I asked to talk to you. I don't think so. Just go away and leave me alone.
Damn.
Yeah, so if you watch, the other guy was like super sad. And Ricky's so cool. I love Ricky.
Why is he sad?
Because that bitch said something mean to him.
Oh, because she's a bitch?
Yeah. Like, she, honest to God, causes so many issues. Like, I remember that.
Want you to kick really her cool? ass out.
I can't. I am.
If you were the mayor, you could kick her out.
Yeah, if I was the mayor, I could be like, hey, she causes
kick,
a lot of shit.
Can you kick people out of your town?
No.
No?
No.
Not even...
There's a way to do it. Kind of. So they'll tell me, hey, I'm moving away. And I can actually say, good, go! I'm so fucking sick of you, basically, type of thing. And, there's normally 2 reactions. Either one, they'll be like, you know what, I'm really glad I'm leaving. Or the other one is, you know what, no, we need to become better friends. I'm gonna stay. And with the ones that I don't like, I'm just like, phew. Okay, so let me write a letter. Choose an address. Oh!
Yeah,
I do have it.
Yeah.
Fuck. Okay. So...
Go fuck yourself.
Let me try. So this is really difficult, if you can't tell.
You can use the D-pad, right?
Huh?
Oh no, that's your cursor. Okay. Are you really writing fuck you?
I was gonna say fossil. Fossils. Punctuation.
Mm-hmm.
I have to find the exclamation point. Fossil?
Fossils? Question mark?
Yeah, that works.
Okay.
So then, grab it.
And put it on the letter?
Put it on the letter.
And then do what?
Write another one. Oh, there it is. Fossil. I remember having to hate this.
Oh, that's, That's a, like a present.
Yes. I'm really sick of this bitch. Birch.
You can write bitch, right?
No, I could.
I wonder if they'd get mad at you.
I think they would.
Let's all go F themselves.
Write a letter. Here. I remember writing a lot of here.
Yeah, do H-E-R-R-E, like hot in here. See? And then they'd be like, oh, yo, it's... Is that R. Kelly?
I think so.
In here, right?
Yeah.
I don't think it was.
Right, letter. You see
him? Now I don't know if it was R. Kelly or not. See? That'll work.
Because I'm really sick of typing. That is how long it took to write those. So then do...
So how do you send them?
So you ready
just
to send
them?
Oh no!
Oh, you gotta take them to
the actual post
office?
Yes. You're gonna meet one of the most wonderful characters in all of Animal Crossing.
Is it closed?
Phyllis.
Is it closed?
No, I'm just hitting the... I'm not at the door directly.
Hit the door!
Phyllis.
Yeah, she looks like a bitch. Sure isn't Tisk a customer?
I have to do this one at a time.
Do you have to pay?
No.
Oh, well that's good. So if you're sending mail to somebody in, like, town, you still have to send it by the post office?
Yes, I still have to. But you see those slots back there?
Uh-huh.
That's all I get. Once those slots are full, I can't send any more mail.
Oh, so you only can send like 5 at a time.
Yes.
Gotcha.
So is that it?
You have one more, right?
Yeah. I always picture her voice as like the woman from Monsters, Inc. Always watching. Yes, yes, in it goes. All right, I'll wake up Pete and get him on this first. For crying out loud, who mails stuff at night?
What a bitch.
Thank you. If that's it, then scram!
Oh my god. I feel like everybody in this town is just an asshole.
They're horrid! Wait, is this it?
A e-card?
I have no idea what this is.
Maybe. They had an e-reader for GameCube?
I think so. I didn't have one.
I don't remember there being an e-reader for GameCube.
Woo! That's the mailman, Pete.
Oh.
He just surprised the fuck.
I knew there was an e-reader for Game Boy Advance, but I didn't think there was one for GameCube.
I think there was.
Huh.
What is my melody?
Oh, you know what we should do in... When we play Wind Waker on here? I should go get a Game Boy Advance. And
oh
we should
God.
Do the Tingle Tuner.
That's gonna suck.
We should so totally do the Tingle Tuner.
As long as you don't keep exploding me, I'll be okay.
Oh, so that's how it's gonna be. You're gonna be playing that? I don't know about that.
You don't know about that?
I don't know about that. I may fight you for that one.
We'll have to rock, paper, scissors that one.
Maybe so.
Okay.
I will bomb the shit out of you if I'm Tingle Tuner, though.
Really?
Bomb the shit out
just
of you.
So that you can play.
Maybe. I might be that diabolical.
If you don't know what we're talking about, in Tingle Tuner, you can bomb people. Like, put off
it bombs. Also costs 10 rupees, too, every time
every
that you bomb.
Every time. Of your money.
Yes.
Not theirs. Yours.
Yeah.
It is diabolical.
Did we ever play that with an SP? We only played it with an old Game Boy.
I don't remember.
Do you even have your old Game Boy Advance?
Yeah, I have one.
Where is it? I know I have the SP, but...
I know where it is, I think.
Just play it on the SP. Very good.
So yeah. So these things were huge deals. Each of these is worth 828.
Damn.
or 858, that's it. I got my number mixed up. So they're pretty worth a lot of money. But I actually...
Alright, well, this was a pretty boring game, I think. Yeah.
But at least these make noise.
Goodness gracious. Alright, you wanna wrap it up?
Yeah, let's wrap this up.
Alright, guys. Well, this was GameCube Redux every Tuesday?
At noon?
We're gonna bring you a GameCube game out of our collection. Next week is going to be Batman Begins. Yes, we have Batman Begins.
It's an actual GameCube game?
Yeah. We're going in alphabetical order, and so we're gonna see how... It's gonna be a shit show. This is going to be an absolute shit show.
It's gonna be so much fun. Tune in every Tuesday at noon.
And we're gonna bring to you a brand new GameCube game. Well, a
brand new being
old as shit that we're still playing.
Yep.
But brand new. You know what I'm talking about.
To you. Alright, guys. So we will see you next Tuesday. Love you. Bye bye.
Hey guys. Thanks for watching. And if you want to subscribe, you should click over here. If you want to watch the latest episode of I Love You, I Know, click right here.
If you want to see our latest video, click right here. And if you want to see our latest Let's Play, click right here.
If you're listening on MP3,